sight of these friendly faces, no one in his right mind wants to insult the hero headhunter. Raising crops is the woman's province. And this dance serves the magical purpose of helping the crops grow. Secure in their forest, the Hebrews live according so to superstition, blood feuds, and sudden death. We're in headhunter country with anthropologist Robert Cowan. Today's primitive peoples, these folk are in no rush to catch up with the 20th century civilization. They're quite content.